Good evening. A young family has been torn apart with a toddler killed in a pile-up on the Calder Freeway. A one-year-old sibling and both parents are in hospital after a truck carrying grain smashed into three vehicles at Diggers Rest. Elizabeth Moss reports.
Chaos on the Calder. A semi-trailer tipped onto its side, grain spilling out across the freeway onto an overturned car. It's believed the truck also smashed into two other vehicles around 2:30. A crushed boat trailer now wedged in between. Inside this Volkswagen, a young family, mum, dad and two babies. The mother, who is behind the wheel, is fighting for her life. Their two-year-old killed in the collision. Their one-year-old also fighting for life.
This is just catastrophe. It's an absolute disaster.
Emergency services worked desperately to free those trapped in their cars as one by one they were flown to hospital. Five people in total were treated by paramedics. First responders visibly distressed at the unfolding emergency. Among the injured, a man taken to the Royal Melbourne and a woman flown to the Alfred. 2 hours after the collision, a man finally freed from the mangled wreck and carried away on a stretcher. Melbourne-bound lanes on the busy freeway brought to a standstill. Now an active crime scene.
And Lizzie, traffic detours remain in place there.
They do, Alicia. That's because detectives have really only in the last hour arrived on scene trying to piece together just what led to this horrific crash. So as a result, both of those Melbourne-bound lanes will remain closed for some time. Alicia, a sad update tonight. Three people remain fighting for their lives, including that one-year-old baby. So a really, really horrible situation for everyone involved.
An absolute tragedy. All right, Lizzie, thank you.